Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
의미해요.
Which means?
Means in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
의미해요. 의미해요. 의미해요.
One more time.
의미해요. 의미해요. 의미해요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.